To select an individual curtain wall panel, move the cursor near the desired panel and press the Tab key until it's highlighted. The grid lines have divided the wall into individual elements, so each panel can be selected separately using the same method. To assign a new type to a panel, we will first select that panel after highlighting it with the Tab key. The current type will be displayed and a new type can be selected. Once again, each panel can be changed into a different type independently of one another. Multiple curtain wall panels can be selected and edited together. Select the first panel after highlighting it with the Tab key. Now we can hover over a second panel, use the Tab key to highlight it, and select it while holding down the Control key. This adds the second panel to the selection. This process can be repeated until we have selected all of the desired panels. When our selection is complete, the number of elements in our selection will be displayed. Now, we can change the types of all the selected panels at once. Curtain panels can be assigned existing types, or we can create new types. To create new types of curtain wall panels, select a panel and edit its type properties. First, let's duplicate the current type and change its name from solid white to solid blue. Selecting OK will create the new type. Next, we can click on the Materials field. We are now presented with a list of materials we can now associate with the new panel type. The list on the left includes materials such as wood, metal, and glass. For our purposes, we will choose the material named Blue Panel, and the appearance of the blue panel will be displayed. Clicking OK will apply these changes. This process can be repeated until all the desired panels have been created. Select a panel. Edit its type properties, duplicate the type, and rename it. This time, we will create a red panel. Now, let's select an appropriate material for our new type. When finished, clicking OK will apply these changes and create our new panel type.